Hi, welcome to Books HD. In this video, I'm going to show you the games my dog and Tom friends kick the buddy, kick the buddy, kick to Tom Pole, my angel to save the masters, blob hero, and metro. So, let's start with my dog and Tom friends. So, in my dog and Tom friends, we have some cool things like in Android, you can see like these rewards, so many rewards. I got so many stickers, coins, and daily rewards again. So first let's see the stickers. Even the duplicate stickers will give you stars, and with the stars you can buy some stickers, new stickers. So complete the book and you can unlock the next book. You can use coins like this. You can use some medicines like this. So let's travel. You can travel to any of the maps and you can get you can select 5 rewards. Again we got stickers. Like that you can complete page and you will get some rewards. I don't have enough things. So you can see so many decorations like this, blossoms like this. So you can play some. So if you finish one level, you can get some travel tokens and all those things. Like that, you can see like some the different characters, and you can play some different. Like that you can play and collect everything you do, you will get bus tokens, and like this you can like that some fun things here you can see. So in Kick the Buddy we have some changes in Kick the Buddy too, but in the other game is a new game. So see the other game. So this is a little bit different game, you can see. Okay, I'll press allow. Usually in Kick the Buddy games you'll get lot of ads, but it stops here in the loading stage. Like I played Kick the Buddy lot of times before, but right now it shows loading. So the volume is also not coming here. So this is from like makers of the body, or it is a ripoff, I don't know, but watch an ad. So all the Kick the Buddy games, some problem with this. There are like good games before, but right now we can see a lot of errors. One is not loading, the other one is like the volume is not coming and all those things. So coming to the next game, this is Super Slides. Okay. So like this you need to complete 5 different games. So there are a lot of changes in this. So let's play this last one. So once you complete all these levels, you can get some rewards. $50 coins. And one more spin. I can get 10, but I got just one. One more spin for keys. Wow, I got 50 keys, not bad. So you'll get like that. So many things. And you can build the things and all those things like in town pool. So coming to... You can travel and get some rewards. Let's feed her some different foods. smoothies. You can make some smoothies. So you can try some different outfits like this. Let's try this. You can travel to any of these different places and get some different rewards. And you can change the color like this. So let's see the stickers here. So once you finish the thing, you'll get this outfit. You can move her like this. You can try some different things and dance to you. So that's some new outfit and you can change like this. So like that you can try some different things. So coming to the this game I am playing for the first time from the makers of Kick the Buddy. Let's see if it works or not. Save the masters. Subscription is available. So let's so somehow the volume is not coming. In chapter 1 you need to save him for like 5 different levels. I think there are so many. there are so many different characters. So we did a mistake here. Okay, let's play. So if you want, you can skip the level. So here also we have 5 different levels, but a different game. So you should be careful, like there is a lot of TNT here. So one more level. Boss fight. So you can get coins, you can unlock different characters like this and all those things. So coming to the, so this is a small game or a quick game. Watching it. So here we can see there are a lot of enemies here. If your health is gone. Like that you can get some different power-ups, but there are a lot of enemies like this. So health is gone. A different game. It seems like a slow game. So coming to the last game, in Metroland we have some new things available like costumes. You can buy some different wardrobe options for the characters. So there are just 5 characters you need to upgrade in the story so that you can unlock the characters. The outfits like this, you can see some different outfits. And this. Oh my God. So if you tumble like this, the villain will come. So I couldn't get the other magnet here. You can play events, you can play normal run, and you will get daily rewards like this. You can get some free coins and so many free welcome pack rewards. Balls and all those things. So that's about these games. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.